weren't there, but anyway, we got you this time. 9 Hotel 5 Bravo Zulu, VK7 Radio Germany. Good morning, mate, Arthur.
Victor Kilo 7 Radio Germany, 9H5 Bravo Zulu, in company with 9H1 Golf Papa. Good morning. We've just been talking about the Australian people. I was chatting with Bradley and he told me that he works in the company of a Maltese guy with surname Bartolo. So you're from Tasmania. Yeah, I know. And we speak regularly. And you're coming 5x7, 5x8. Very well to the island of Gozo. Local time is 42 past 8. It's Monday, 12th April morning. It's windy outside, blue sky and sunny. With me on frequency, I have 9H1 Golf Papa. So please, in the next over, kindly give him a call. Victor Kilo 7 Radio Germany, 9 Henry 5 Bravo Zulu. Go ahead.
Yeah, not a problem. I didn't get your mate's call sign, but I'm not sure whether you said Juliet Oscar or not. But anyway, all is good, mate. All is good here. Very wintry here. We have some snow on the mountains. Very cold, southerly, southwest Antarctic blow-up. And we now have some snow on the mountains around here. But anyway, it's not too bad. It's had colder. So all in all, it's been a good day. Been out most of the day. Just not long arrived home. Anyway, 9 Hotel 5 Juliet Oscar, I think, is out there somewhere. We'll see if he can hear me. If it's him, VK7 Radio Golf and Company, Arvin.
Negative. Maybe I did a mistake. It's 9 Hotel 1 Golf Papa. His call sign is 9 Hotel 1 Golf Papa, because you are used to speak to Joe, 9H5JO. Basically, we are always on the air with you, so it's becoming familiar. So, but this guy is Mark. He's a big friend of mine, and his call sign is 9 Hotel 1 Golf Papa, who lives on the other island of Malta. Please give him a call.
Not a problem. 9 Hotel 1 Golf Papa. 9 Hotel 1 Golf Papa. Any copy on VK7 Radio Germany, Adam?
VK7 Radio Germany from 9 Hotel 1 Golf Papa. Good morning from Malta. You're 5x5. 5x5, and the name is Mark. Mike Alpha Radio Kilo. QSL?
Yeah, QSL, Mark. 5 and 3, 5 and 4, 53, 54, Mark. Very good morning to you. And very good evening from Tasmania Island. Nice to catch up with you, Mark. 9 Hotel 1 Golf Papa and Company, VK7 Radio Golf, Rod in Tasmania, Ada.
QSL, Rodney. I QSL the 5x3. Thank you for the 53. I have a lot of noise this morning, but you're a solid 5x5. Thank you very much for the QSO. I wish you all the best. 73 to you from Malta, from the main island of Malta. I'm going to pass it to Dion. 9H5 Bravo Zulu. Go ahead, Dion.
Okay, Mark, 9H1 Golf Papa. This is 9H5BZ with Victor Kilo 7 Radio Germany, a regular radio station who speaks to us regularly from Tasmania. We became familiar with 9H5 Juliet Oscar. He usually comes more stronger than today, I can imagine, but I mean the propagation. It's all based on the propagation. Anyway, I'm so glad that I'm calling. I've worked a VK portable station, a Victor Kilo 3 Juliet Germany before. Anyway, I don't want to take your time because I know that you are always in a hurry. And it reminds me of your house, of your old house. The way it is built, it is a very old house. QSL?
Not a golden guy. Yep, no, I'm just sitting here in the radio room having a bit of a listen tonight. Tea is already, my main meal is already on the stove cooking, so I'm not in too big a hurry. But anyway, listen, thanks guys for being there. Thanks for letting me in. And Donati, nice to hear you as well. My best wishes to you and the family, and we'll catch up again soon. Maybe the conditions will improve. It is a little bit up and down at the moment. 9 Hotel 5 Bravo Zulu and Company, VK7RG. Good morning to you all, over.
Good morning, 73. Keep it up, okay? Thank you for the call. We will appreciate. Honestly, yesterday, I also saw the commemoration of George Cross. When George Cross was given to the people of Malta in Australia, there was a commemoration in Australia, and I was very glad to see my friend addressing the people for the ceremony. He was the consul in Australia. He is the consul in Melbourne or Victoria, I don't know. He is Christian Bonici. I know that you are in Tasmania, but just for information. But I do have a friend who is the consul of Malta in Australia, in Victoria. VK7RG 985 Bravo Zulu. And on behalf, I'll pass it for greetings to Mark. Go ahead, Mark.
73 is all the best, Rodney. Propagation is changing with me. All the best. 73 is Vanessa Money, John Oda.
Cheers, mate. 73. Cheers, Ernie.
Samani.
You and the family as well, mate. All you guys have a great day. 73 from Tasmania. Bye bye.
Bye bye. Take care.